higher surface short Sherpa. The real U.S. fire service short Sherpa is really called the flying shed. And that's because the short Sherpa looks like a shed from the side. It's kind of a crude cargo plane. This is an awesome plane. We built it. The Sherpa has very long and thin wings. Cord's a little longer than what the Sherpa should have. But we tried to have a big wingspan and that really did work. And for our sensibilities, it looks like we have a too big of a wingspan. So what happens when you're coming in for a landing and we flare and give a little alpha? It'll tend to like want to roll. And that's really bad. We think our wings are just a little too big. Quite know what to do with this, but we're getting this rolling when we clear it for landing. This is one of the small problems of designing and building your own airplanes, but it's really cool to design your own airplanes. We really encourage you to make your own models and experiment. We really encourage you to design something no one has designed before. But we want you to experiment, fly, and have fun. Go fly off and race it off! Ha ha ha.